Okay, Five Runners. Drop the names on them after that. Now, where are we? Off we go. And first away, Millamalong. Valmar Wing quickly joined and ahead of them as they settled down. Valmar Wing went to the lead over Millamalong by two lengths. In third place is Ransom Card. Tropfest is next to last, and Porcelain Knight on the outside. Past the 800, the field of five go, and Valmar Wing bowling along with a break of 2.5. Second at the moment is Millamalong under a good hold, and moving up on the outside is Ransom Card. Two lengths away, Tropfest. Now it's on the inside of Porcelain Knight as they start to bunch up. Down the side of the track, 550 out now, and Valmar Wind break with about a length and a half. Porcelain Knight is moving up quickly, Millamalong the inside. Followed as they turn the corner by Ransom Raid, and four lengths away, Tropfest, getting a few slaps with a whip. Homeward bound as they found the bend, over on the inside, Millamalong. And on the outside, Valmar Wind went for the better going. Over on the inside of those next is Ransom Card running home nicely. But with 50 metres left to run, it's Millamalong in front of Millamalong draws away to win. Millamalong by two lengths. Second is Ransom Card. Third is rather tight. Tropfest, Porcelain Knight, and Valmar Wind.